Show business preys on an entertainer's insecurity. There is a lot of rejection, and if you don't have the coping mechanisms in place, a lot of times performers turn to drugs and alcohol.
Some people lead, some people follow. You can't do one without the other. Are you a natural leader?
Yes.
What are the qualities of a great leader, Amy?
I think good leaders create a safe and secure environment in which people can experiment. I also think leaders are organized. They take people's time and emotional health into consideration. And I think that chaos doesn't mean, I don't think you need chaos to create.
For me, it's easy to tell who my favorite member of the Justice League is, but do you have a character with whom you feel a special personal connection?
They're like your children, I guess. I know that sounds cliche, but they really are. But I think in this particular movie, Cyborg's story and Cyborg's journey is really, I think, the most kind of personal to all of us.
It was just very taxing.
How do you take that off at night, or don't you?
To be honest, I didn't want to take it off. I wanted to stay in it. I wanted to stay in that space. I wanted to honor what I was channeling and then keep in the zone.
But this documentary details all the allegations she made against Woody, and a warning, some viewers may find this distressing. As far as Hollywood royalty goes, they didn't get much bigger than Woody Allen and Mia Farrow until it all came undone in 1992.
Are there any particular Australian traditions that you keep alive here in New York City?
Vegemite toast.
That's the
number one Australian tradition that travels with me wherever I go.
The family too, are they indoctrinated?
The children,
everybody?
Are fully indoctrinated. Bobby, not so much.
When I do see Tom and Jerry, I find myself, I pull for Jerry.
Do you
have a preference of one or the other?
I end up pulling for Tom, especially in the movie, because he's such a goof and he tries so hard. And Jerry's like got it in spades. You know what I mean? Like Jerry's just, he's running laps around this guy.
Kelly Marie Tran from Star Wars plays Raya and told Nelson Aspen she knows what a big deal it is to be Disney's first Southeast Asian princess.
I feel a lot of responsibility, and also I feel that it's such an honor and that I want to just be present for every single moment and really live every moment.
Because I'd seen a news article, a shirtless picture sent everybody into a tailspin saying it's Ryan's thirst trap. And I'm looking at it going, I find this inspirational. Maybe I'm not looking at it in that perspective, but I'm looking at it as an inspirational thing. But you seem to be having a lot of fun. What are you trying to accomplish with your social media?
The bulk of the time that I've had it, it's been kind of just for fun and to be kind of silly. But you do realize that there's an opportunity to raise some awareness.